Perfect. Beautiful sunny day. I hope you can go out for to get some vitamin E, unless it's too hot for you. All right. So let's get started. Sit nice and tall. Using your postural muscles, shoulders away from your ears. Feel the feet on the floor and the sit bones on the chair. And then become aware of your breath. Nice deep breath through your nose if possible. Maybe slightly elongate the breath. Maybe breathing in for 3 or 4 or 5, whatever you can do. And a nice long exhale, either through your nose or through pursed lips, kind of like you're blowing out a candle, if that helps you elongate more. And you're welcome to breathe out through the mouth. Nice long breath. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. Couple more breaths. Feel the ribs expand, the belly expand as you take that breath in. Good. And last one. Perfect. So let's inhale the arms up and overhead. Reaching the arms up. Exhale and then an exhale off to the side. And then inhale up and up and above your head. And exhale down. Perfect. And one more time. Breathe in. And out to the side. Good. Good, good, good. And then let's go for a backstroke. Let's just do a few circles on this side. So one arm, and you're reaching up and back and down and forward. And back and down and forward. And doing a nice circle with that same arm. Good, that's it. Good. And then switch sides. So reaching the arm up and back and down and forward. Nice big circle. Yeah, back and down. Good. Perfect. Okay. And then let's go side to side. So you're stretching the side body, rolling back up that side. Just dropping that arm down on one side. Good. And then back up. And lift some shoulder circles. Alina. And then moving the head. So drop your shoulders down and then move the head side to side. Excuse me. Feel the stretch in the neck, the look to the right. Keep the chin level with the floor. Perfect. And then we'll go for a tilt of the head. So you can try to put a hand on top of the head and just, don't pull too much, but just the weight of the arm helping you stretch. Open this side of the neck. Perfect. And then other side. Perfect. And then back to center. Nice job. And then let's do that, the rounding, right? So you're rounding the upper back. You're hugging a big ball. And then inhale, lift up. And exhale. And inhale. Exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Lift the heart and round the back. Lift the heart and round the back. Good. And then release. Great job. Okay. So, bring the arms into sort of like a bicep curl. So you're bending at the elbows, right? Like that. Bring them up to your shoulders and extend down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Yes, so fist up and down. That's it. Good. And then we'll do the same, but you start with the arms out to the side, right? And then you bend, bring those fists towards your shoulders and extend and bend. You don't have to touch the back of the head, just sort of bring those fists towards your shoulders. Kind of like you want to do a little wings, right? Good. And then, yeah, we can flap those wings. So move your elbows up and down. Yeah, lift those elbows up and down. Yeah, that's it. Up and down. 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 Oh, wow, Steve, you're even holding dumbbells? Look at you. good. And then we'll go forward. So you're kind of like you're swimming with those elbows. You're driving that elbow first back and up and forward. Back and up and forward. Back and up and forward. Perfect. Okay, and then relax those arms. And then we'll do time show. We'll work on straightening the arms and opening the fingers, right? So you're gonna bend them, get the fists towards your chest, and then straighten and open the fingers. And three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and like you're doing abracadabra. You're trying to put a hex on someone. Get keep going, going. Open, close. Open, close. Perfect. Open, close. Open, close. Nice job. Okay. And then let's spread your feet a little wider apart so you're stable. And then you're gonna go for upper body circle. So you're going to the side, leaning back, side and forward. Side, back, side and forward. Back, side and forward. Good, and then reverse, go the other direction. Okay, and then back to center. And then let's work the legs that you're gonna. Stretch through the legs, right? So push through the heels and bend. Push through the heels and bend. Keep straightening, keep working those legs. Lift the toes up. Perfect, good. And then keep the knees bent and we'll just go up with the knees for like that nice high knees, high march. Lifting this knee high up. One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. So working those hip flexors. Okay, and then hug in one knee in and just do this ankle circle. So you can hold around your shin under your knee. Do those ankle circles. Really drawing that big circle with your toes. Pointing back foot, going to the side and then reverse. Perfect. And then the other side. So hold that knee in, move that ankle. And then reverse. Perfect. And then release. Okay, and then we'll just do the lift the heels, lift the toes, lift the heels, lift the toes. Okay, I can see my feet. Lift the heels, lift the toes. Rocking back and forth. Perfect. Nice job. Excellent. Okay, and then let's try to do the step. So We're gonna try to really take a big step. So you're not just sending the leg, but we're gonna try to rotate to that side too. So your whole upper body, and then even the arm reaches back, and then you're gonna come back in. Okay, and then the other side. So rotate your whole body to the side. You're looking to the right, and then back in. And then open to the left, big step, and then back in. And reach as well, reach back behind you, and back in. And reach back, and back in. And reach back, and back in. Can you try, Nalina? Perfect. Yeah, so that's an important position or movement, right? For transitioning, when you're transitioning out of the car, or you need to get out from chair. Well, sometimes from the chair you go up, right? Straight up, but let's say you need to turn around and then get up. So that could be your exercise too. You know, stepping up and then leaning forward and trying to get up. Or we can try straight forward. If not, if you can't quite get up fully, then yes, scoot forward. So that's first, right? Scoot forward, get those feet under, and then lean the head forward. And then maybe you can just lift the hips a little bit, right? So get that head forward because that will help you get up. Because if I'm trying to get up like this, it's much harder if I'm straight up. So you need to lean forward and then get up. Lean forward and then get up. Or lean and push into your feet, and maybe you just lift your butt off the chair just a tiny bit. Right, so you feel those legs and the backside work. Or go all the way. Yeah, so this is also a very important exercise. You should practice every day. You can hold on to someone too, right? You can put your chair in front of a counter and just in case, keep your hands on the counter or table. Well, just to get those leg muscles nice and strong. Good. Very functional. Perfect. All right, so you have a band. Do a little bit of band, and Steve, if you don't have the band, you could perhaps do the dumbbells, and I can show you what to do. So what we're gonna do is just spreading it apart, right? Stretching it out. If you have the dumbbells, you could just go out like that. So pull it apart. Yeah. And then release. If you don't have anything, just pretend. Really imagine you're pulling apart against some resistance. You'll feel it more in the muscles. So open and close. Open and release. Stretch it out. Release. Stretch it out. Release.
That's incredible.
Stretch it out. Release.
What was
Nalina.
that?
Nalina, I'm gonna have to mute you, okay? Unless you have a question. Because now you're unmuted. Yeah, I don't see your video. I don't know, maybe you're doing it in reverse. Open, stretch it out, and stretch it out. Perfect. And then take a little break. Take some deep breaths. Oh, good. Steven, you got a band. Good. Nice. Okay, so the next we'll be putting the band around the foot. Right? So let's start with the right, your right foot, so I'll be on your side. And then let's try this. So you're gonna go a little bit and full. So halfway and stretch it all the way. Half and straighten. Half and straighten. Half and straighten. Half and straighten fully. Straighten fully. Good. And keep it straight. Oh, okay, let's do a few more. Half and straighten, half and straighten. Feel it in the thigh muscles. Good. And then just keep it straight. And try to point and flex that foot. So you're pointing those toes against the band. Point flex, point flex. Oopsie. Yeah, one has to be careful not to flex too much. Good. And then sitting nice and tall, holding that leg just straight. And then let's do a circle, a whole circle. Straight leg. Perfect. All right. And then let's do the row. So you can keep your heel down, or if you're deep in the chair, you can also keep your leg like this out in the air. And then you're gonna pull those arms back. Pull back. So squeezing the elbows back behind you. Pull back. Pull back. So keep that leg straight. Keep that leg straight. Now you're just working with the arms, right? Leg straight, and then you're pulling back. Pull back. Pull back. Pull back. Perfect. Then let's switch legs. So put your other foot in. So we'll do the half straight and full. Okay. Push halfway and straighten fully. Push halfway, straighten fully. Push halfway and full. Few more, keep breathing. Get those legs strong so you can walk with more confidence. Good. And then keep it straight, and you can sort of sit a little deeper in the chair so your thigh is supported. And then we can try to point and flex. Point flex, point flex, point flex. Okay. And then this straight leg. Just hold it up, sit tall, shoulders relaxed away from your ears. And then we'll do the circles. Perfect. Good. And then either set the heel down or keep it out in the air. And then we'll do another set of those rows. So either leg here, sitting closer to the edge, heel down, straight leg, and then pulling back. One, two, three, four, five. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay. All right, did we forget any? Let's see, I think we did everything. We did the circles. Okay. So do one more set of the stretch in front of your chest. All right, so hold it, depending on how strong you want it to be, right? So if you hold it close, it's harder. And then you expand it across your chest. Yeah, hold, Rita, yeah, good. Hold it a little bit wider. Yeah, because purple one is pretty hard. Good. Nice job. Perfect. And then release. Take a little break. Yeah. If you want some, a sip of water, feel free to get some. All right. Okay, let's put this aside and then maybe I can put some music on and we'll move with music for a bit. Some power moves and some dancing. All right, so we'll do some nice march. Good, nice march. Good. And then reach up. Reach up one and the other. Good. One, two. Nice job. Good. And then you reach to the side. Reach side to side. Good. Good. And on that twist, give a clap. You can take your knees with you. Up on the side. What? Perfect, good. And then let's do just a little stretch through the leg again. Or like even a little kick. Moving side to side with the elbows and the chest. That's it, twisting. Nice job. Perfect. Good. And then we'll go forward. And then sit up, right? For that power up. So reach forward and sit up. And forward and up. Reach and sit up. Reach and sit up. Reach. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never nice job. And then let's do just some more side bends. Reaching down. Good. Then I'll go with the leg. So you're gonna go step out and just the legs now, so not the whole body. Out and step out, and tap out. Perfect, and then just moving the feet together, knees together, you can hold on, move your knees side to side. We're sort of like painting the wall, so you're bringing the hands down and up and down, right? So up and down, up, down. Don't you ever say I just walked away. You're moving at the wrist, right? It's a movement also at the wrist. So bending the fingers and then. And then we'll go side to side, kind of like you're waving. Yeah, that's side to side. straighten that one leg out of the thigh. And then we'll go side bend and then back up. Oh, there you're back. Good. And side bend and back up. And side bend towards that straight leg and up. Good. And then you're gonna just reach forward and back. Well, forward and across rather than forward. So reach to the side. Yeah, so left hand goes to the right. Yeah, reach across in front of your body. Good. Perfect. Good. And then other side. So your right leg out. First, let's do the side bend. So you're going down that leg and back up. Down and up. Perfect. Good, good, good. And then you reach across. The right arm reaches to the left. You got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in a song. I don't know why you're being shy. Good, reach. Perfect. Good. And then back for that march. Move your feet, move your arms. We're gonna go flap your hips above your head and then try to flap your chin. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Good, good. And then we'll go 1, 2, 3. The double tap on your thighs and then one flat. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Right, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Try to listen to the rhythm. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Side to side again. That's what makes you beautiful. Perfect. Good. Okay. Let's do a little male. You're moving the arms around each other, right? Like that. A little bit of dancing. You can move side to side. I think I did it again. I made you believe. You can try to do. Let's actually try just the feet. So you'll go side, step touch. So you're going out, out, and touch. Out and touch. So you're stepping out away from the foot. And then you can add a little flap. I see it as this pattern, right? That's close to the ankle. See, my problem is this. I'm dreaming away. Yes. And then let's go like that. So just out with the foot and the elbow. Back in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. Nice job. And then inhale and exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down.
Wait a minute, isn't this? But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Good. And then let's try this. So you're moving the shoulder forward. Yeah, so one shoulder forward. So it's a twisting motion. Good. And then let's add a punch. And like you wanna get someone from the side, right? Yeah, man. So we back in the club. Perfect. Good. And then just straight jab. So you're boxing, right? Boom, 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 boom. Straight and bend, right? So you can do it slower. It's a nice dynamic motion. Like you're trying to deliver the blow. Quick. Quick. All right, good job, everyone. So let's take a sit. And then we'll try a couple more stretches and then we can work on some face and fingers and breathing. So let's do that stretch for the hip. So ankle, if you can, ankle on top of your thigh, sitting nice and tall. Oopsies. Okay, let's add some ankle circles to it. So you're moving that foot of the ankle. Great, and then moving the knee up and down, you can help yourself with that hand. All Perfect. Good. And then other side. So other ankle on top. Do those ankle circles. Perfect. And then up and down with that knee. Good. Okay. And then release. Let's go for that forward fold. So going as far as you can, maybe all the way to your ankles, your feet, or hands on your thighs, whatever works for your back. And then we'll take a deep breath here, a couple breaths. Good, and then back up. All right. Little closer. Let's do the scream. not scream, but open the mouth, open the eyes, open the fingers, and then make a sour face, right? Like, so scrunch up the fingers, scrunch up the face. Like you tasted something, some sour. And then open and then scrunch up. And open your eyes, open your mouth. And scrunch up. And open your mouth and eyes. That's it. Good, good, good. Nice. And then we'll do, touch each fingertip, right? So each finger goes to the thumb. Nice and slow, good. And then interlace fingers, push forward. So open the palms. Yeah, that's it. Good. And maybe bend and straighten a few times. So try to bend the elbows and straighten them as much as you can. Push forward. And push forward. And push forward. Good. And then lift up. And overhead. Good, 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 good. And release. Nice job. And let's do some ah sounds. So you're going to be opening the mouth, but also adding that nice loud ah, right? So breathing in through the nose, nice long breath. Try to really blast it strong, unless you have a sleeping baby somewhere in the house. And breathing in. Yes, if that sound can be strong until the very end. So you're really almost, using the belly muscles to push out all the extra air to make it nice and long. Again, we sometimes talk about projecting the voice, right? Like you can imagine you're throwing the voice over the net, like you're playing tennis or something. So it's not just falling right here in front of you, but Really, really far, right? Really throw it across the whole room. Good. And then what should I have to do? A-E-O-U with one breath. Okay, so breathing in. And then A-E-O-U. So you're exaggerating the articulation. A-E-O-U. 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 Really nice. So ooh is really small, right? Ooh, small mouth. Ooh. O is a little, still round, but a little bit bigger. O. E is like a big smile. E. You drop the chin down. So one more time. E-O-U. That's it. Good. Nice. So you feel the muscles right around your mouth and working hard. Good. And then hold a smile. Smile and hold it. Smile, Steve. Lift those corners of the mouth. Yeah, that's it. That's better. Good, good, good. Good. Smile, smile, smile. Excellent. And then just relax the face and do a little massage, a little pitter patter with your fingers. Perfect. And then let's do a little guided relaxation so you can make yourself comfortable. And then let's feel our face. Notice what you feel in the face right now. And then feel your shoulders and neck. And feel your arms. Feel your hands. And then feel your chest moving with the breath. Your belly rising with the breath. Yeah, feel your back. And then feel your pelvis and buttocks. And feel your right leg. And right foot. And feel your left leg. And left foot. gonna feel your whole body. Take five breaths together, nice and long breath through the nose. Count it for yourself. Perfect. And then slowly start moving, maybe taking a stretch. Hey, what's up, everyone? Stop the recording.